Cradle Hill, Warminster, Wiltshire, April 14, 2015. The following JPEG, converted video sequence, covers a period of just 767 milliseconds of real time. Here is that sequence again. This object has no identifiable shape. Again, this object cannot be identified as anything natural, acts like a ghost, and it appears to morph. It looked like this object spat something out at a hellishly rapid rate. Here is the clearest shot of that object.